and it was choreographed by Rhoda Lai. And she taught it at the Truro Workshop. So here is, I'm gonna try and explain it to you the best I can so that you can understand it, okay? So your right foot, you're gonna do a shuffle right, mambo left, and sweep, behind, side, shuffle across. Okay, so let's do that again from the top. Shuffle right, mambo left, sweep, behind, side, shuffle across. Now let's do it with a count. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven, eight and one, you're gonna step on your back, on your left foot, step back. Left, right. Now do a shuffle across again. Now do a half turn shuffle across with your right foot. Shuffle across. Can you see that? So let's say, okay, let's do that again. So shuffle right, mambo step sweep, behind side shuffle across, back together, shuffle across. Now do a half turn to your right, shuffle across. Now turn a quarter to your left, coaster step. Okay, so again, shuffle right, mambo left, sweep, behind side, shuffle across, back together, shuffle across. Now half turn, shuffle across, turn a quarter, coaster step, and kick and kick. All right, so let's take that from the top again. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven, eight and one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. There you go, that's not so bad, is it? And it's a real fun dance. So right foot again, shuffle right, mambo step sweep, behind side, shuffle across, back together, shuffle across, half turn shuffle step, left coaster step, and kick and kick. Now, we're gonna add. We're gonna do a rock and rock. Right foot, rock across, rock to the side, rock behind side, cross, okay? So, rock and rock, and behind side cross. So you're rocking across to the side and a behind side cross. Okay, then you're going to step on your left foot to the left and touch. Left touch, right touch. Okay, got that? So rock and behind side cross, side touch, shuffle left, turn a quarter to your left and shuffle forward with your left foot. So let's take all of that from the beginning. Shuffle right, mambo step sweep, behind side shuffle across, left, right, shuffle across, half turn shuffle, left coaster step, kick, and rock, and behind side cross, side touch, shuffle left. Now let's do the counts. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven, eight and one and two, three and four, five and six and seven, eight. Now, one and two, and three and four, five and six and seven and eight. Again, one and two, three and four, five and six and seven, eight and one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight. Now, we're going to do some mambo, mambo slide slides. So that's what I call, so with your right foot, do a mambo step. Mambo step, Then slide your left foot, right foot. Now do a mambo back with your left foot. Mambo step. Okay? So you did shuffle left, mambo right, slide, slide, mambo back, and paddle, paddle to the front again. Okay? So again, let's just do our rocks here. Rock and rock and behind, side cross, side touch, shuffle left. Mambo step, slide, slide, left mambo step, and paddle, paddle. Now let's do all of that with the count. Okay, here we go. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven, eight and one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One and two, three, four, five and six, seven, eight. Now, Rhoda does a little something with her arms here. I don't know if I have it exactly, but looks good on Rhoda, but on us, So let's try it though, okay? So, mambo step, slide, slide, mambo left, and paddle, paddle. Now, we're gonna add some Dorothy steps. We all know what Dorothy steps are. Let me show you. So it's one, two, and three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, and. Okay, so your Dorothy step is a step. One, two, and. Three, four, and. Five, six, and. Seven, eight, and. Okay? So let's do that from the rocks here. Rock and behind, side cross, side touch, shuffle left. Mambo slide, 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 mambo step, paddle, paddle. One, two, and three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, and. Let's finish it. Now, you all know what a step half turn is. I call it a chase. So it's a step half turn step, okay? So it's a half turn on an and count. So you're stepping, so one and two. Okay, so instead of, now what you're going to do first, you're going to step forward on your right foot. That's one, okay? Two and three is your chase. Two and three, okay? So one, okay, one, two, and three. Now you're gonna do a rock step cross a quarter left. That's gonna turn. Rock recover cross, okay? So it's one, two, and three, four, and five. Now you're gonna go to, you're gonna paddle to the right and come back to this wall. Paddle, paddle, paddle. Which is your 6 o'clock wall. This looks like your 12, but it's your six because I started from the back, okay? Because of the video. So that's it, that's your whole dance. So let's just do that step again. One, two and three, four and five, six, seven, eight. Again, one, two and three, four and five, six, seven, eight. That's your whole dance. So what we do, we're gonna do, we do wall one, we do wall two. When we finish wall two, before we start wall three, we're gonna go, here is the tag. The tag is just four counts. It's one and two and three and four and. Then you start. You dance your dance. And when we do our mambo step here, mambo drag, 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 mambo step and paddle, paddle, we restart our dance. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven, okay? So you do wall one, you do wall two, When you get to the front, you go one and two and three and four, and you dance your whole dance. And then when you get to this part, mambo drag, 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 mambo step, paddle, paddle, you restart your dance. Then you do the whole thing. Then when you start your dance at the 6 o'clock wall here, there's going to be another restart at exactly the same spot as you did it. So let's do it, the dance from here. Let's start it here. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven, eight and one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One and two, three, four, five and six, seven, eight, and you restart your dance here. So I think that should be, watch the video. I think I lifted my arms from the restart, or let's just do it. Let's just do it. Okay? So right foot, one and two, three and four, five and six and seven, eight and one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One and two, three, four, five and six, seven, eight. One, two and three, four, five, six and seven, eight and one, two and three, four and five, six, seven, eight. Second wall. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven, eight and one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One and two, three, four, five and six, seven, eight. One, two and three, four and five, six and seven, eight and one, two and three, four and five, six, seven, eight. So here comes your tag. One and two and four and restart. And two, three and four, five and six and seven, eight and one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One and two and three and four, five and six and seven. Eight, one and two, three, four, five and six, seven, eight. Restart. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven, eight and one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One and two, four, five and six and seven and eight. One and two, three, four, five and six, seven and eight. I've did it so much. So you're getting the picture, okay? So we're doing it through wall one, wall two. When we get to the front, we do the tag. We dance and once we do our set, one and two, three, four, and paddle, we restart the dance. We dance the whole dance. When we start to the back wall again, we do that, and when you're going to, you're going one and two, three, four, five and six, seven, eight, you restart your dance again. Now, when you get, once you restart the dance here, okay, and you're gonna do the, okay, let's do it. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven, eight and one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One and two, three, four, five and six, seven, eight. One, two and three, four and five, six and seven, eight and one, two and three, four and five, six. Do it again. One, two and three, four and five, six and seven, eight and one, two and three, four and five, six, seven, eight, and you're done. So I hope you enjoy it, and we will be doing it again in class. Thank you for watching.